Got Black Monster Bug Oil.
Black Monster Butt Oil.
No, but whatever.
I wonder what you can craft with that butt oil.
It's that.
Spirit magic is the one she learned.
Yes.
You already you took it out of the slot already.
Well, I thought I had a spirit magic for a lower level equipped.
You had level 6, and then as soon as you put on the accessory, you removed level 6 from the slot.
Gotcha. It's fine. I don't need special accessory anymore.
There's Erpagurs on the Pisp.
Great. What's a Pisp? Oh, the PSP.
Also probably on the Pissive.
The Pissive has types. No? I don't know, actually.
I mean, Bravely Default's a traditional Erpagur.
Is that on the Pisp?
No, it's on the Pisp. People are talking about how they miss Erpagurs, and it's like there's plenty of places where you can go do Erpagurs. There you go, that's the thing.
Now we fuck off.
Anything else about this cave, though?
The prisoner says to fuck off. Or he said it earlier. The enemies don't pose a challenge. Stuck on an invisible wall, okay. Play another invisible wall, there we go. Get ready for a game of thermonuclear war.
Get ready for a game of thermonuclear.
Oh, there's a slug boss for closure, apparently. Yeah, okay. Probably can land here. Maybe? For future landing? No? I love these, like, invisible things you get caught on while just buzzing around. It's great fun. Bubbles. I'm examining as hard as I can.
Boots.
I found some souls. Some dark souls.
There's a tunnel over there on the map. See the...
Yes.
Well.
I'm wondering if there's any other bubbles.
I'm ready for the Chocobo music. Lay it on me.
You're bready.
I'm ready.
Bread. There you go. There's your chocolate music.
No, I guess these would be moon rolls.
Slash frogs. Please don't tell me I force this cook to be one of the contestants. That would be terrible.
You also get the ultimate white magic from the tournament.
Whose voice am I doing? Azel?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Or not Azel,
The Belzane.
Belzane, yeah.
Okay. That's the way in. Oh, what? What?
It plays the arena music.
Cool.
See, this is just a
dude.
Or whatever.
This human thing.
Oh, really?
Oh, this is like a side quest where you have to find the,
There has to be something...
I'm thinking of putting him to sleep? Or something?
Who?
The dudes.
I don't know.
That's a lot of HP. Oh look, Angel Ring. Massive damage on Kelalons and Earth level 2.
Mm-hmm.
Only I had more of those.
You have to have Cook solo the tournament.
Yeah. Power Drink on Seth. And...
Rubber ducky.
Thank you. one shot. Alright, so we did a thing. That was, that was a side quest. I don't know if Cook's ready for this, because Cook has no MP, or no HP. She is lower level than everybody else?
Pot.
Pot?
Pot.
Oh, there's a royal seal. Shit. I was afraid of going further because I was gonna like trigger the tournament. But it's over here, off this little tiny thing. Yep. Nice. Quad City DJs.
What does Quad City DJs teach you?
I think it's a special accessory. Nullify all elements.
Oh. Well, you don't have to beat the Immortal to do that. You could just go there.
This is element resistance up, and this... I think that Immortal gives you the one that absorbs.
Oh, absorb, right.
Yeah. Nullify is pretty good, though. I'm alright with
that. I feel like you should have your dudes learn Quad City DJs. Leave it at that.
I think it's special, so you would need to give... You would need to level them up to get the special accessory skill and do all that shit.
I'm just saying to, like, you know, get them started
eventually.
On it.
I mean, putting it in the party. Having more of that. Yeah. And I need to learn double experience and all that shit.
Wait, why would you have to put him in the party?
Because he can't skill link with people that are not in the party.
But he doesn't need it. It's not a skill, it's an accessory.
But you have to have the skill... that he has, that's like special bullshit.
I thought it was said skill for the accessories.
There's different things for different people, so let's see if we can do it. We can't.
Right, but I thought the skill link was with said.
That's for certain accessories. If it is, all right, who have it? You have it. No.
Okay.
Actually, let me double check. You. I didn't re-equip it. Let me... Special accessories. So there's this special accessory. There's like a royal accessories thing. Unless it's like royal swords only. And then that would be okay. So you might be right. No.
Okay. Never mind.
Yeah, I think it's royal shit. Oh, Tilton already... Oh, he doesn't have it because he's level 38. He learns royal equipment.
Table tennis racket.
Okay.
potato.
It's a potato.
Potato.
Let's go find some more royal seals. Cave enter, hell trap enter.
Hell trap?
Yeah, dude. Enter from the north.
Shooting star.
I'm gonna go get the master sword.
And then immediately put it on Khan instead.
No, because he needs royal equipment.
Okay.
All this shit that you get is royal equipment. I forget this dungeon. Oh, this is the dungeon with, like, the dudes, and you have to fight the one red guy. And it was a monumental pain in the ass. So this would be... Okay, so we go back one area, and we should be at the Royal Crest of Birdman.
Crest.
It's down this little hidey hole. Getting down there.
Thank you.
Ming learned things. I don't know what a Temple of Enlightenment is. Dead end. That is not where I want to be. In this map screen.
Oh no, look out! Oh no, look out! Bees! Butterflies everywhere!
Because I've still got a lot to learn.
Seth learned to stand firm.
That's probably better than standing ready.
It's different.
Oh.
But still, it's fine. Reduces GC loss when attacked for a short while. I guess it's a thing that you have to actually use.
Okay. You can also get it from one of your accessories already.
I know, that's where she got it from. Oh no. No! Hey. Chest. That was stupid. And also my bad.
Something, something, MP absorb something.
I was reading all of that. Basically, you, you get Drain Shower, which every time you absorb HP or MP, it shares it with the party. And with, like, the rings, they give you HP or MP on absorb or on perfect hits. It gives you, or gives them all of it, so. That's pretty cool. Yes, this is it. If there's no fucking holes in the ground. What a pain in the ass.
What a pain in the beehive.
What a pain in my beehive.
What a pain in the beehive.
We got the Master Sword and the Master Ring.
Right.
I think Master Ring can be equipped by anybody. Let's see what it does. It is Toxin level 3, Petrify level 3, Paralysis level 3. Holy mother.
Cool.